Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD, autism, Tourette syndrome, and OCD. Also, I am mentally disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level at reading, second grade level at math, and I'm included first grade at age. Also, because of medications I take for my mental disabilities, I have a rapid heartbeat, but I take medications for my left heartbeat. Also, I have barriers of a crowd, so at times when you ask when people ask me over to their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's what is the situation. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain delay that affects social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just to let you know, autism makes it where people are anxious around large crowds and loud sounds, and autism makes it where people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes it where people are anxious at school day, and autism makes it where people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes it where people are anxious when fire alarms go off at school, and autism makes it where people are anxious when eating at the school cafeteria. Also, just to let you know, the autism makes where people have a hard time tying shoes and buttoning short collars. Also, just to let you know that I didn't get my high school degree, and I didn't attend my high school graduation. Also, just to let you know, I had teachers that told me that I might not be able to get a job. Also, just to let you know that the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Please subscribe, rate, or comment.